You've finished your song, the content and production is great, but it just doesn't sound very polished, like the tracks by other artists you aspire to. Mixing is a very important, if not the most important part of producing music, to ensure the song will sound great when played on any audio source. If your mix isn't perfect, then forget mastering. You can't polish a turd. A popular choice for many music producers is to send their song to a mix engineer. They specialise in this part of the production process and can help turn your unbalanced muddy mess into a clean, beautifully assembled masterpiece. So, how does this work? Generally, a mix engineer will ask for a multi-track of the song. All the channels exported separately, so they have full control over the balance. They also usually ask for no time effects, such as reverb and delay, unless they are for FX purposes, and definitely no compression. Sending a multi-track of 20 to 100 tracks, depending on your project size, is a huge task and very time-consuming. Thankfully, satellite plugins can make this process a breeze. Here's how to send your song to a mix engineer using satellite plugins. First, export your own mix of the song and add it to an audio channel in your DAW. The mix engineer can use this as a reference. If you want the same volume levels to be sent as in your own mix, then you should mix your song using a gain plugin insert so that the balance of the mix is captured in satellite sessions. Make a backup of your project, then duplicate it so any changes made preparing the multitrack can be reverted with ease. Turn off time and dynamic effects. These will be sends or inserts in your DAW, such as reverb, delay and compression. It's important to check the levels of each channel, ensure they're not clipping. If they are really low, then it makes sense to turn the volume faders up. This will help to keep the noise floor as low as possible, but always allow -5 to -10 dB headroom for each channel. Add satellite sessions to the project, create a new session, name it and set the key and scale. Add the satellite audio plugin to each individual channel in the project, including your own mixdown. As you're sending the session to be mixed by someone else, you don't need to capture sends unless they are crucial to the sound design. Name each track in satellite sessions accordingly. This will help the mix engineer organise a session in their DAW. Press play on your DAW to capture all the audio channels. They will be captured into satellite sessions. Go to Invite in Satellite Sessions and add the email address of your mix engineer and select Co-host from the drop-down menu. Once your mix engineer receives the email invite, they'll be able to download Satellite Sessions if they don't already have it installed. Then they'll be able to add each track of your song to their DAW and begin the mixdown. We have a separate tutorial on how to join a session on the Satellite Plugins How-To Guide. That's it! Time to start your next musical masterpiece while you wait on the results.